name is Captain Brooks. I am a witness. I am part of the filth of it all. Each night, shadows long since dead watch me try to flee. All seems fine as the ship sets sail, but at the deepest point in mid-ocean, a blackness settles upon our souls. There's an old saying amongst sailors: we have a corpse in the cargo.
How much is it? Huh? I'll give you 5. Okay, 10, more than it's worth. All right, my last offer, 15. Is it your lucky day? 15 for a fucking bangle.
It's not for you, and it's not for sale.
Passport.
Okay. What?
Visa.
I'm from Germany. It's a European passport, so I don't need a visa. You don't understand.
Come with us.
Sagam yon gej moy kara. ma beugé dang may jox sa xol ñu dem feneen yaay
My name is Chris.
Spike.
Sasha. What? Hey, guys, together.
We are down the docks, the ship.
That too.
You?
Trying to get home.
Hey. Oh, hey. Get ready, guys.
You might want to see this.
What is this?
An export license. You'll have no problems.
Don't worry. I like to worry.
I swear you'll have no problems.
How many can you get?
As many as you can pay for.
How much is it worth?
Another $700.
Fuck. Better than the last time.
Aye, to survive.
Make them survive. We lose the birds, we lose the ship.
No, yeah.
Where are you heading?
Marseille, France.
Marsh. You understand?
Marsh.
I wish you the best. Come on, man. Have a drink.
You get off of this stuff to last for 10 days.
They'll be fine.
What?
They'll be fine.
How do you fucking know about it? You know, you don't fucks. Hey, no.
I saw you!
Come down here! What the fuck are you laughing at?
Come here. Closer.
Story.
Cut it short.
We picked up a truck in Spain with spare parts.
All stolen.
I'm not a thief. I just helped my mate to drive it down, and then he went back to pick another truck, and I stayed there, and I was curious to see the place. I bummed around and got mugged, and some stupid bastard stole my money and my passport.
What kind of passport?
What difference does it make? I work my way.
My little chirpy friend, you are a stowaway. Fines, police, courts, immigration. You're about as welcome as a hedgehog stuffed up my ass.
What passport?
German. European passport.
How much money was in his wallet?
About $50. I pay him back. I'm sorry. But when I heard Marseille, I couldn't believe my luck. I took a chance. I want to get home.
So you risk our home?
What do you mean?
You can work with the Baptist.
I don't need him.
In the kitchen.
I prefer not.
In the kitchen. Take him to his bunk.
Room number 9. Room number 9.
If you don't mind, Captain.
I do mind.
Who the fuck are you?
Name's Chris. Any normal people on this boat?
Just one.
Who's that?
You.
Why are you called the Baptist?
I used to baptize people.
Not anymore?
I believe in nothing anymore. I cook. That's it.
You're no ordinary cook. What are you doing here?
You be careful. 7 days to go. Head down. Mouth shut. Get off this boat.
Fifi, toilet time. What the fuck are you laughing at? Toilet.
Excuse me. Tweety, can you pass the salt?
What? 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 What?
There you are. Mm.
Cheap, cheap. Thank you.
Found it by the birds. Wasn't there this morning.
This yours?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Go and look.
Please.
Yeah.
2 francs. And you.
No.
No.
Now. Not me. Not me. No.
Go.
No. Go away from that. Go away from that.
And go to sleep. Now!
Help!
Your family, Chris?
Yeah.
You must miss them.
We are close.
Well, last night, Chris, you seemed tired.
Fine, thanks.
Sweet dreams.
I never dream.
Clear conscience.
And you?
Didn't sleep a wink. Why did you stick up for Herman?
I don't know.
There's always one.
It just happened.
One against the gang. Takes courage. I admire that. What was the moment? What was the moment when you just thought enough?
What fucking difference does it make?
Thank you.
thing or two.
What?
Don't pretend. I know that you know. You know!
What are you talking about?
About the boy. Boy!
What boy?
The boy! And Rebecca! Don't pretend, you know. You know!
I don't understand.
They've come back.
Who? It's nothing, Herman. Just call it.
The killings. You know.
Herman. Herman? He climbed the mast.
What did he say?
He told me about the birds. How they can fly back home thousands of miles to the same old nest.
He swore they sense something that we missed. What do you make of that? What's in the hole, Chris? I said, what's in the hole?
What do you mean?
Why you've never sunk your teeth into a bar of apple.
go feed the birds.
Me anything. What do you want from me?
Oh, come on, man. Sabira.
Sabira? You called Sabira? Yeah?
Freeze! What the fuck are you?
We landed in Europe with the stowaways. They were arrested in the dock. Ship tied up. Couldn't pay the fine. The big fucking fine. We lost her. Our ship. Rebecca. Our home. And swore if it happened again, we would take measures. Family measures. To defend our ship. Months ago, it happened again. Stowaways. Herman found them. One by one, we threw them over. We all agreed. All took a turn. All but one. He refused. Guards. The last thing he ever did.
God.
I don't believe you.
I can't see anything.
Don't get it out.
But I have something. I don't know what that throwing is. But I have footsteps. I swear. I brought down some food.
Where did you leave it? Where did you leave the food?
Behind the water barrel.
He's a fucking liar.
No! Wait!
Wait!
We'll soon find out. Chris.
What is it?
I want you to see something.
What are they doing?
Thanks to you, we found them by the barrel.
This is how it is, Chris.
This is how it works.
I can't do that.
Stop that! Stop it! Stop it!
Filio, I think I've got that chicken flu coming.
Hey, Sally!
I just want to ram bamboo and sing my song, baby. Chrissy, you're one of us now, baby. You are one of us. How does it feel to be one of us tonight?
Take a little drink, Chris. Sorry, Vivian.
Where is he?
Get up. Get up.
Thank you.
wake you.
Get your fucking head!
I tried to protect you from all this. I tried. I really, really tried. All I did is leave some food. It's okay. It's okay. Take it easy. I don't understand what's going on.
You will.
To the others. I swear.
Christopher, why are you willing to risk your life for people you don't even know? You don't know yourself, do you?
What are you going to do with me?
Depends on you.
I don't understand. I don't know where he is, but I don't know where he is.
I don't know.
Fuck off.
Herman, Luis, and the two Franks.
Fuck off! Get the weapons. This time, every square fucking inch.
Go!
Thank you.
chanting?
Nothing. Okay. Search the place again.
There's no one here.
I know his name! Abraham! Now, how did I find him? Ask Chris.
No, don't listen.
Yabia derama yahuno. Lisa Chris.
Don't listen to him.
Abraham.
He's lying.
Yabia derama yahuno. Lisa Chris.
Zacharias, we'll find them, Captain.
No.
No, she'll find me.
How's Amazon shaping up in the kitchen? Is he capable?
This is all wrong.
Neither right nor wrong.
Jesus! What did Chris do to you?
He might save us all.
I told you first. You were my favorite. You were the closest to me.
I've been quiet too long. It's not too late. Even for you. It's never too late. You can be a good man.
Captain, want to see you!
Fuck.
Come out, Chris! Or she's gonna die!
Let her go. I beg you.
She doesn't beg.
What the fuck is wrong with you? What's wrong? Stop this madness.
It's too late.
What happened in room number 9?
gulls, Chris. Gulls. Self-centered, single-minded survivors. Will you gull with us?
What the fuck are you talking about?
All bar one. One against the gang. Fighting, kicking, screaming. He wouldn't shut up. And then he made that call.
What happened in room number 9?
Gulls. They devour their own.
Rotten hell, bros.
ship.
What about the girl, Captain? Leave her be. Just leave her be. Take the keys to the safe. Take the money. And go. Go. All of you. Save your miserable souls.